This is a preview video for the 2021 Mondon Hill Hare Scrambles. Scott and Mike are going to lead us on a casual ride around the track. From the scoring chicane, we head up and over a portion of the slag pile. Then it's into the first wood section. This will offer a variety of terrain with some ups and downs thrown in. Next, we jump onto the motocross course. Now we're leaving the motocross track and entering another wood section. This section offers some tight single track as well as some open woods riding. Now we're entering the field section. We have some open woods which lead into the higher speed pasture section. Now we're entering into a more tight and technical woods section. We have some ups and downs and ridges to keep your interest, along with some off-camber trails and a few drop-offs. As you can see, we still have some trimming and trail grooming to complete. Now we're going to ride the ravine for a little while. Some ups and downs and ins and outs. Now into another flowing wood section. Here we cross the bridge and take a sharp right down into the gully. Now it's through the gully and into the pines. After we leave the pines, we enter the oaks. Now it's out of the oaks into another nice flowing woods section. Now it's on to the Daytona 500, where you fast guys can really send it. Now we leave the 500 and head for the slag pile. Some ups, some downs, and round and rounds on our way to the finish. Well, there you have it. We're back where we started. The Sunday course is just over 8 miles, the Saturday track a mile or two less. Food and product vendors will be on site all weekend. There are plenty of portable toilets and a hand wash station for your convenience and enjoyment. We've relocated the scoring chicane and gas pit areas for better access and less confusion. We've also enlarged the pit vehicle parking area. However, pit vehicles will not be permitted on the track. Spectators and photographers are welcome to venture out onto the course on foot, but please be cautious and stay off the actual racetrack. The Suncoast Trailblazers are looking forward to seeing everyone at our event on January 2nd and 3rd. Until then, have a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.